Bad actors are everywhere, and to combat them, engineers need to build the right tools. Coming up, I'll share with you two industry-leading devices that will help elevate your automotive design's safety and security. NXP's S32, Z2, and E2 real-time processors combine high performance, safety, and connectivity for advanced automotive real-time systems. With up to 8 ARM Cortex R52 cores, an integrated DSP-ML processor, and strict safety and cybersecurity requirements for automotive use, they deliver reliable real-time and AI processing. Additional features include a secure, high-performance SoC with ample memory, real-time Ethernet, and OTA update support. The S32, Z2, and E2 are built to meet the demands of today's smart, connected vehicles and boast a wide array of applications. In software-defined vehicles, they enable centralized real-time compute and easier software integration, updates, and addition of new functionality. As domain controllers, the processors manage multiple vehicle functions, consolidating ECU's applications through advanced hardware hypervisor and virtualization capabilities to reduce complexity. And real-time zonal controllers, they streamline communication between sensors and actuators across the vehicle. For safety processing, they support ASIL-D functional safety requirements, ideal for braking, steering, and fail-safe systems. The S32, Z2, and E2 also powers battery management systems and electric vehicles and motorcycle ECUs, where space-efficient and real-time control is essential. NXP's S32, Z2, and E2 real-time processors bring scalability, efficiency, and reliability to critical automotive systems. It's easy to take connectivity for granted until things go wrong. Fortunately, the TE Connectivity FP40 auto antennas cover a wide range of communication bands, making them versatile for various automotive connectivity needs. Engineered to withstand harsh environments, they feature IP67 and IP69K ingress protection ratings for dust and water resistance. These robust antennas operate reliably within a temperature range of negative 40 degrees Celsius to plus 85 degrees Celsius. And that helps ensure consistent performance in diverse climates. The FP40 were built for performance and to equip engineers with dependable, high-bandwidth connectivity across multiple communication bands. These antennas are highly suitable for vehicular gateways and routers, helping enable seamless data transfer and network access within connected vehicles. In emergency services and public safety vehicles, the FP40 helps ensure uninterrupted communication critical for response coordination. For public transportation, these antennas support real-time passenger information systems and fleet management. Robust connectivity empowers utility and repair vehicles to operate more efficiently and safely, especially in remote or challenging fieldwork environments. The TE Connectivity FP40 auto antennas deliver rugged, high-speed connectivity for dependable performance across today's demanding automotive and public safety applications. True wealth is a safe, happy home. And the TE Connectivity FP40 auto antennas and the NXP S32 Z2 E2 real-time processors are two excellent solutions to bring you there. To learn more, visit Mouser.com or click the link below. Thanks so much for tuning in.